she is.
Told you it was about the timing. She can be a beauty, that's for sure. All right, quite enough of that. Off you go. You need to reach the life module. That's the tub you'll be calling home for the next few weeks. You can use the sonar system to highlight your position. Should make getting lost a little harder.
I see it. Heading there now. Looking a bit grey. Must be the life module. Looks like a lighthouse on the bottom of the ocean floor. Quite the view.
See the docking bay there? Moon will fit snug as a bug. Procedure can be a bit fiddly though, so just take it slow.
Pay no mind to the drone there, it's assigned to the area. Odd jobs and so on. But, try not to run into it.
Complete. Heading inside.
Roger that.
Pleased to see me? I'm in the airlock.
Excellent. Get that suit off and call me on the radio when you're inside.
Just gonna sit for a second. It's, this is all.
Hey, take your time. Been a big day.
Yeah. Thanks, Tim.
No worries. See you inside.
Okay. This is not as bad as I expected. It's actually okay. Cozy. To wait for the go-ahead. Does, is this right? Hey, Tim.
Finally. Okay, now the fun part. Press that button over there on the panel.
Is that the light switch?
You'll see.
New user identified. Stanley Morey, level 3 worker. Welcome aboard.
Stan, meet Mercury, the newest addition to the Unitrench family.
Ah, a talking computer.
Merc's a glorified calculator, but he'll help with the admin and the like.
Just don't expect any debates on the meaning of existence or anything.
Hmm. Pretty swish.
You're worth it, Stan. Only the best for Unitrench employees.
Uh-huh. Why do I think you're joking?
I'm offended, lad. Anyway, now you two are acquainted, you should have access to all the rooms.
All rooms now unlocked.
I'll give you a moment to familiarize yourself with all the luxurious facilities at your beck and call. You're welcome, by the way. I'd start with the storage room. Make sure your stuff arrived in one piece.
Hello, user Stanley Morey. Update downloaded. Packet size, 300 kilobytes. Time taken, 3 weeks, 6 days. Daisy. Assistant. The title suits me well.
This looks like the storage room. All right. Seems simple enough. Not bad, considering what I went through.
Exposed. Good job I'm alone.
Seems kind of redundant, given, bomb the ocean and all. can make this work.
Oh, hey, a computer. It really did push the boat out.
Tim said I can call Emma from here. Guess I'm responsible for you guys now.
The view.
Who is this for? I'm the only one down here and they already bagged me.
Well, this is downright hospitable. TV and everything. Damn thing's frozen shut. That could be an issue.
Weather off the coast continues to be unseasonably calm. Great news for the local sailing regatta set to start tomorrow morning.
Guess this thing's my only company down here. Not having Emma around is... it's gonna take some time getting used to. They blocked the movie channels. Oh, come on. How'd they get this down here? Bigger than the one back home. Yeah. Yeah, this is going to be great. Is this thing on? Is this thing on?
Think everything made it down okay? Thank God. If something had happened to these... well, should hang them up at some point. Without drilling any holes.
Assuming you've no complaints, the rest of the day is your own. Make yourself at home, get some rest. Tomorrow we get to work. Nighty night.
Night, Tim. I should probably check in with Emma.
Today's fact of the day. Uni Trench was the first commercial drilling company to use unmanned drones. Neat. Today's fact of the day. Uni Trench was the first commercial drilling company to use unmanned drones. Neat.
Complicated than a telephone, but I think we're good to go.
Hi, this is Emma. I'm not here at the moment, obviously, so do the thing after the thing.
Lost. Hi, Emma. It's Stan. It's me. Hi. I made it down okay. I know I didn't, what we said before I left. You said you needed space, right? And I needed space, so... So yeah, this is space. Tim set me up with a phone. Obviously, it's the number I gave you. He said the line should be fixed by now, but yeah, it's Uni Trench, so who knows? I miss us. You know what? I'm gonna let you go. Call me. Okay, you should get to bed. Day tomorrow. Let's get some shut eye.
This isn't right. This isn't. Why is this here? Where did this come from?
this, isn't it? Looks like it was driven. This is so strange. Not here. Stay down here in bad dreams already. Thank you very much for that, Tim. Wonder if this thing has any games. This'll come in handy, should anything untoward happen.
Good morning, Stanley. It is 7:32 a.m. on Tuesday, the 27th of March. I hope you have a productive day.
Is there any coffee on this wreck?
Checking. Yes, 10 kilograms of Happy Morning instant coffee remaining.
Great. Not before my coffee. I'll have to contact these guys when I go back up. Consider joining. Is this thing on? Crafting table. Had a whole training module on this thing. Raw materials go in, useful stuff comes out. Very fancy. Deactivated. Should unpack at least. Must cost a fortune to get all this stuff down. Should unpack at least. Must cost a fortune to get all this stuff down. Well mapped.
All right. Let's see what you can do. Sounds like Tim's calling.
Emma'd love this.
Hello, user. Stanley Moray.
Morning, Tim.
There he is. How was the first night?
It was good. Yeah. If the whole giant oil conglomerate thing doesn't work out, Unitrench has a bright future in mattresses.
Only the best for our chosen few. Now, ready to start the day?
Raring.
Right then. Head on over to the job board to your right there. We'll post up the daily tasks each morning.
Simple as that.
Simple as that. See you out there.
All right. You seem easy enough, relatively speaking.